Chair, item 28 on page 19, is a request for an authorization to purchase Sierra Wireless LX60S modem. Recommendation, staff recommends the governing board authorize the executive director to approve the purchase of up to 250 Sierra Wireless LX60 cellular modems with antennas for water use and hydrologic monitoring from Access Wireless Data Solutions for an amount not to exceed $99,257. We issued an invitation to bid on April 12th and received 4 timely bid responses on April 24th. Access Wireless Data submitted the lowest bid of the 4 bids submitted. These are 4G modems that are needed to upgrade the system of the district's telemetry system before the wireless industry upgrades to 4G at the end of 2020. So this will take us, the purchase of these modems and antennas will take us most of the way to do that. I expect at the beginning of the next fiscal year we'll have us another one that'll complete that, that'll be for less money than this. But it is essential in terms of, with the termination of support of the 3G technology in the next 18 months, in order to have all of our sites reporting in on telemetry, we need to do this upgrade. Some of them. The bulk of the remaining upgrades that we need to do are in our agricultural water use monitoring. And many of those we got as they draw a relatively large amount of power, and because we don't hold the agricultural systems that as often as we do the hydrologic ones, that's where those tended to go. So those older units tended to go into the agricultural monitoring network. And so we'll be targeting those systems moving forward.
This will upgrade then all of them on the same system.
Yeah.
We have a motion.
A second.
And a second. All in favor say aye.
The next item.